What's going on, guys? This is Burrs. I want to talk to you today about the Ezbit Fire Starter. Now, I'm calling this a fire starter, but in reality, it's really a way to heat up some water or food, etc., while you're out there hiking on the trail, etc., etc. But I use these in the capacity of, the most part, as a fire starter, and they work relatively well, giving you about 10 to 12 minutes of heat and flame coming off of there to get your fire going. But in reality, it's really meant to be used with Ezbit's stove here, which opens up like such, and then you can go ahead and put your cup on top. This is the larger one, but you can go ahead and put your cup on top, and you can nestle four of these bigger cubed Ezbit fire starters in here. So what happened was, if you were going to use this, you would go ahead, put one of these in the middle right here. You can see it's kind of nestled out there for that. Put that in there, light it, put your cup on top where you're heating some water for some food, etc., etc., and then you would just go ahead and boil it and you'd have no problem. And what this is competing with, in my opinion, is the alcohol stove. Now, with the alcohol stove, you have a lot of different stuff you got to carry with you. Let me just get this down to what it's going to be. You're going to carry 4 meals worth of fuel. Okay, so this is what the Ezbit holds. Okay, holds 4 in here. And you take it with. Now, for the alcohol stove, you're going to take alcohol, 4 ounces. Here's a 4-ounce bottle. You're going to take for the most part, you're going to need a stand, and you're going to need a windscreen to get really efficient, you know, with what you're doing there. So you're going to take all this stuff with, or you could take this with, and you can see the difference there in the sizing, okay? So it's up to you what you want to do there. That's just some comparison to another product on the market that does the same exact thing. As far as weight goes, you know, you are going to pack maybe about 2 more ounces of weight with this Ezbit, but for me, you know, that's weight I don't mind having because it doesn't take up bulk, right? So if you carry this stuff, you're going to maybe have the alcohol stove and such. The most weight's going to come from your alcohol. And there's 4 ounces, about 1 ounce per, you know, cup to boil about 2 cups of water for your meal. And, you know, this will do the same exact thing with each one of these cubes. This is a really nice stove. It's made very well. It's made in Germany, which that's where Ezbit is from and where the products are made for the most part. And like I said, it's very compact. It fits right in your hand. And I really like this stove. Every once in a while, I'll take it with me. And use it, but like I said, for the most part, this Ezbit fuel source, these little tablets I use as fire starters, they last about 10 to 12 minutes. They give off good heat. They don't give a huge flame, but they do give enough of a flame that you can actually get a fire started very easily. So if you're in the market for either something to heat up your food and like a stove, you can go ahead and go for that Ezbit stove there that comes with some fuel tablets. Or you can just go ahead and buy the fuel tablets separately that they sell, and you can go ahead and use those for starting a fire. And, you know, they are a little bit bulky, but they are water, you know, resistant, and they are going to, you know, get your fire going with pretty much no problem whatsoever. So I definitely really like this fire starter and this kit right here if you're looking for a compact backpacking system for your stove. So if you guys have any questions, go ahead and let me know. If you want to see the full burn time of this Ezbit fire starter, go ahead and check out my full burn time video of the Ezbit. And if you guys have video responses, they're always welcome. And until next time, later.